Okay, now I will take an operation video for you. Okay, take a look of the machine. First, connect the power supply. Turn on the L switch. The light button.You can see the light button when it is on. The laser will come out continuously from the laser head SPC. When it is on, you can control the machine by the computer, by the software. The driver, when it is on, you can control this.Red light. When it is on, you can see a red light here. The light. When it is on, you can see the LED light will be turned on. Spare button is used for backup. The Z plus Z negative is used to control the laser head to up and down. The A plus and the A negative is used to control the rotary. Before set the program, you need to press the clear button. Okay. Later, I will send you a manual for the operation of the software.